What's up, Wager Alarm? Mike Alexander here with my three favorite bets for UFC Fight Island 8, taking place Wednesday morning at 9 a.m. UFC is over in Dubai, so they figured they'd cram a Wednesday morning card in. But here's the bets I like. Tyson Nam, minus 130, taking on Matt Schnell. Schnell has relied on submissions and aggressive wrestling to get the job done in his UFC victories mainly. That's not going to be successful against Nam. He's a veteran. He comes from a good camp. He's got very solid wrestling. He's well-rounded. He doesn't showcase it offensively, but the grappling's there. You're not going to push him around. And Schnell's aggression is also going to play into Nam's counterpunching. It's precise. He's patient, and it's powerful. I think he's going to get the job done. If not a knockout, he's going to win rounds with power shots. Then you've got Amari Akhmadov, plus 140, taking on Tom Breeze. I like Breeze as a fighter, but I think this is a really bad fight for him to take. Akhmadov, you know, former Sambo vet, a guy that has both good striking and good wrestling. You know, he does have a little bit of a gas tank issue, so, you know, it's not a slam dunk, but I think, you know, he's going to spend enough time on top here if he manages to get Breeze down, which has been a little bit of an issue lately for Breeze in his return to MMA. And, you know, Akhmadov's striking is, you know, it's that Russian coast where it's very efficient. He's going to try to grind you. He's not going to let you exchange from distance the way you're hoping to. So, bad matchup for Breeze. Akhmadov, a nice dog play. And then, this one's got long odds, but you got Vinicius Maeda taking on Ike Villanueva. Under 2.5 rounds is minus 270. There's no way I see this one seeing the scorecards, not even the start of the third. Both of these guys get into trouble often. They get in brawls. They don't have good defense. They've got chin issues, especially Maeda. He's got really bad tall man defense, and he can't help himself from just swinging wild, leaving himself open. That's going to be an issue. I don't know who's going to win, but I know one of them will inside the distance. I feel reasonably confident in that. So minus 270, you know, not a great straight bet, but a nice piece to start building parlays off of, and something you can get your foot in the door with. Good luck, and may the sports be with you.